storming out. It's weather. The clouds look a little overcast.
We're at Boyne Highlands, and we're going to sing some songs.
Oh.
There was an old man.
There was an old man.
There was an old man. There was an old man called Michael Finnegan. He grew whiskers on his chin again. The wind came up and blew them in again. Poor old Michael Finnegan. Begin again.
There was an old man.
There was an old man.
There was an old man. This old man, he played one. He played knick-knack on my drum with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home.
Rolling home.
Rolling. Pum, ba 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 pum.
Ba 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 ba. This old man, he played two. He played knick-knack on my shoe with a knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. This old man came rolling home.
There was an old man.
There was an old man.
There was an old man.
This old man came rolling, pum 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 pum
pum pum pum pum pum pum.
I know.
Ladies and gentlemen, these are the Young Americans. Pom, pom, pom.
We're here to greet you. It's time to seat you. Come on in and have a good time. Forget your troubles. Our salad waiting. Come on in. Right this way, your table's waiting. We'll wine and dine you. And when we are through, we got a lot of song and dance to share with you. So keep on smiling, because we're Boyne Highlands. Young Americans.
It's the truth, and I owe it all to you. Thank you.
Some of the guys who are getting dinner music and doing the show tonight, playing all of the music. the Boyne Highlands Band right over here to my left. Everybody, this is Jim.
Jim,
what is your song to sing?
A Time for Sale.
Enjoy your life! gentlemen, presenting the Chicken. Also starring the Fish. The Fish. The Beef. Your dinner is served.
Hearing all these people talk about
they play on a bandstand, bandstand. We're going swinging, we're gonna swing with the crowd, and we'll be clinging and floating high on the cloud. The phones are ringing. My mom and dad are so proud. I'm on the bandstand, bandstand, and I'll jump in the air. I'll make you show my handstand, handstand.
Baby and me on the bandstand, bandstand. Now we're hopping, there we are, we're hopping. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to introduce to you each member of our band, starting with our bass player. This is Sam.
Slap that bass, slap it till it's dizzy. Slap that bass, keep the rhythm busy. Zoom, 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 misery, you got to go. Slap that bass, use it like a tonic. Slap that. Your philharmonic, zoom, 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 and the milk and honey all flow. Dictators would be better off if they zoom, zoom now and then. Well, today it would seem that the happiest men all got a rhythm.
So in which case, if you like to bubble,
to introduce you to Michael Cartwright.
He was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. Had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man of his craft. And then the summer came up, baby was gone with the trap. He's in the army now, of blowing reveille. He's the boogie 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 boy of Company B.
Thanks, guys. I want y'all to check out my big buddy on the trombone. This is Travis.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's our youngest, 17-year-old Daniel. Mr. J-Rod Sheehan. Thank you all. Here is our drummer, Robbie Rodriguez, in the center of the room.
I can remember the first time I ever heard the Beatles. I remember stealing a tape from my mom and sitting in my room and listening to it. And it amazes me that 40 years after their creation, they can still continue to top the charts. So now we want to sing for you some of our favorite Beatles songs.
Gentlemen, you've heard all our instrumentalists. Now it is time for us to use a voice that we all have. Our voice, an instrument that we all have called our voice. There, I got it right. Thank you. All right, so you hear our bass. We are going to build 12 parts. Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay. Bass, drums. Yeah. Now we're gonna add a little rhythm. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, go. Now we bring in the ladies. And some more.
Day Tripper.
And then we come in with the solo.
I've got a good reason.
Day Tripper.
For taking the easy way out. I've got a good reason.
Yeah.
It's a cozy sanctuary, but it's far from necessary, 'cause I'm just as self-reliant as before. As a simple demonstration of my independent station, I will go and leave my blanket on the floor. Yes, I'll walk away and leave it, though I know you won't believe it. I will walk away and leave it on the floor. I will walk away and leave it on the floor. Don't you ever let me do that again. Got you back again. My blanket and me. It's foolish, I know it. I'll try to outgrow it. But meanwhile, it's my blanket and me.
On a page, did you ever imagine you'd see me on stage? Now I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue. No, there's no telling what
but I'll give you a clue. All the things you can think, all the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or a gink with a stink, or a stare to the sky. If you open your mind, all the things you can find, lining up to get loose. All the things you can think, when you think about Zeus. Zeus! 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 All the things you can think, think of on your interest, far and wide as you can. All the things you can think, when your things have run dry, you know they're coming high, there's another thing there. If you open your mind, all the things you can find, lining up together. All the things you can think, when you think about Zeus.
Say, I like green eggs and ham. I do. I like them, Sam I Am. And I would eat them in a boat, and I would eat them with a goat. And I would eat them in the rain, and in the dark, and on a train, and in a car, and in a tree. They are so good, you see. So I will eat them in a box, and I would eat them with a fox. And I will eat them in a house, and I would eat them with a mouse. I would eat them here or there. Say, I would eat them anywhere.
When you think about Zeus,
one fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish, black fish, blue fish, old fish, and new fish. This one has a little star. This one has a little car. Say, what a lot of fish there are. Yes, some are red and some are blue. Some are old.
Zeus. Now think a little think about Tweedle Beetles. When Tweedle Beetles fight, that's called a Tweedle Beetle battle. And when they battle in a puddle, well, that's a Tweedle Beetle puddle battle. And when beetles fight with paddles in their puddles when they battle, that's a Tweedle Beetle puddle paddle battle. And when beetles battle beetles in a puddle paddle battle, and the beetle battle puddle is a puddle in a bottle, they call this a Tweedle Beetle bottle puddle paddle battle muddle. And when beetles fight these battles in a bottle with the paddles and the bottles on the poodle and the poodle's eating noodles, well, this is what you call a muddle puddle Tweedle Poodle Beetle Noodle Bottle Paddle battle.
Strips together like Peanuts and Family Circus, Garfield, of course. And the really neat thing was that he always explained them to me so I'd understand why they were funny. And then the best parts of every day were my daddy's bedtime stories and the books Mom read to me before we took our nap. These books are probably familiar to you. Give a little clap if you recognize them. We read Curious George. Yeah? And my personal favorite was Clifford the Big Red Dog. Yeah! And we read the Dr. Seuss books I don't know how many times. Yay! And then my brother and I, we watched cartoons together. And that was sort of our quality time, I guess. And we watched, when we were really little, we watched Thundercats, which my favorite character was Snarf, the cat-like thing. And then once we got older and we were in school, we would come home every day and we watched DuckTales and Chip 'n Dale Rescue Rangers. We had fun. And then there was this one time a year when all day none of us could wait. Because when we got home later that night, we were gonna see the Tin Man and the Scarecrow and the Cowardly Lion and Dorothy. And when we watched it, we were all together. When all the world is a hopeless jumble, and the raindrops tumble all around, leading from your windowpane to a place behind. Just a step beyond the rain. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up.
Down the road in your car. So we'd like to take you back to when country music was about the heart and the soul.
Cruising the highway late last night, he should have looked left and he should have looked right. He didn't see the station wagon car, the skunk got squashed. And there you are. Use your old factory.
Sorry. Wrong country.
I sat down in my easy chair and turned on channel 2. A bad gunslinger named Salty Sam was chasing poor Sweet Sue. He trapped her in the old sawmill and said with an evil laugh, he said,
"If you don't give me the deed to the ranch, I'll saw your body in half."
And then?
And then he grabbed her.
And then?
And then he tied her up.
No! Don't tie me up!
And then?
And then he turned on the buzzsaw.
Not the buzzsaw.
And then? And then?
Talking Jones.
He's got a deep voice.
Talking Jones.
Well, the song that we're all gonna sing together is called You Are My Sunshine. Does everybody know You Are My Sunshine? So that means y'all are gonna sing it too? That didn't sound too exciting. Are y'all gonna sing with us You Are My Sunshine? That's what I'd like to see. All right, so here we go, boys. You ready? In 5, 6, 7.
You are my sunshine.
Think about the birds and the trees, happy trees, happy little trees, how I love them so.
So take my sunshine away.
Take it, Pete.
Oh dear, how much I love you. So take my sunshine away.
Somebody invented the wheel. And then
send you right on my brain. Your kind of love drives a man insane. You broke my will, oh what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
You took my love and you thought it was funny. You came along and you moved me, honey. I changed my mind, your love was fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
Kiss me, baby. Oh, you know that feels good. I wanna love it like the lover should.
You're fine. You're so kind.
I wanna tell the world that you're mine, 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 mine. I bite my nails and I twiddle my thumbs. You make me nervous, but a show is fun. Come on, baby, drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
Johnny be good. He never ever learned a bit of rock so well, but he can play the guitar just like a ring and a bell. Go, go,
go, Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, go.
Oh, Johnny be good.
Rattle and roll, ah, shake, rattle and roll, 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 ah, shake, rattle and roll.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, playing snooping round my door,
Now wait a minute. I said you better wait a minute. Now don't you budge. Now don't you go. 'Cause I have a secret recipe that you all should know. Mm-hmm. You see, back in the kitchen, there's a lovely sight. It's made with sugar, cream cheese, and a cherry delight. Ooh. I tell you, it's so good to make you say, ooh, ooh, ooh. So do you want to know what I have for you?
Yeah.
I said, do you want to know what I have for you?
Yes!
I said, do you want to know what I have for you?
Yes!
Well, where is it?
Well, you know what? You know I got you some cheesecake, cherry cheesecake. Get that cheesecake,
cherry.
Want some cheesecake,
Tommy.
Eat your cheesecake,
cheese.
Love.
Again, and welcome back to the second act. Ladies and gentlemen, the music that the band has just finished playing is a collection of samples that are taken from four musicals. And those same four musicals are going to make up the second act. So, it is my honor and privilege to introduce to you the very first musical, which is going to be Hello Dolly. Ladies and gentlemen, the very lovely Miss Dolly Levi.
Listen, my late husband always said money is like manure. It's not worth a thing unless it's spread around.
Horace Vandegelter.
Dolly Levi, you go your way and I'll go mine.
Irene Malloy.
Look, there are two men staring at the shop. Aren't they delicious?
Minnie Faye. Barnaby Tucker.
We've seen everything. The parade, the Statue of Liberty, the stuffed whale at Barnum's Museum. I could die a happy man right now.
And Cornelius Hackle.
As long as we live, we will never forget the night we took Miss Irene Malloy and Minnie Faye to dinner at Harmonia Gardens. on less than a dollar.
Yes, New York is really a smarty, and Cornelius.
All the guests of Mr. Hagel are feeling great and looks spectacular.
But an act, there is to that acting like a born aristocrat. We got elegance. If you ain't got elegance, you can never, never carry it.
It takes a woman, all powdered in pink, to joyously clean out the drain in the sink. And it takes an angel with long golden lashes and soft-wrested fingers for dumping the ashes. Yes, it takes a woman, a dainty woman, a sweetheart, a mistress, a wife. Oh, yes, it takes a woman, a fragile woman, to bring you the sweet things in life.
Before the parade passes by, I'm gonna go and taste Saturday's high life. Before the parade passes by, I'm gonna get some life back into my life. I'm ready to move out in front. I've had enough of what's passing my life. With the rest of them, with the best of them, I'm gonna hold my head up high. Cause I've got a goal.
Someone very special is coming this evening. Come quickly.
Pardon me?
Miss Dolly Levi is coming tonight. And you know what that means. It is therefore my order as head waiter of the Harmonia Gardens restaurant that our usual lightning service be twice as lightning as ever. Or else.
So nice to have you back where you are. belong.
Well, Louie, the place looks swell.
You're looking swell.
Oh, darling.
Did you know?
I can tell.
Oh, darling.
What?
That you're still growing, you're still growing, you're still growing strong.
Oh, I feel the room swaying for the band, playing one of my old favorite songs from way back when. So, wow, wow, fellas.
Look at the old girl now, fellas.
Dolly will never go away again. Oh, boys, I'm ready to bring it home. Feel the room swaying for the band, playing one of my old favorite songs way back when.
Wow, 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 fellas.
Gentlemen, the hit pop musical Footloose.
I need a hero. Do, 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 do.
dancing is not a crime. Ever since the dawn of time, if anything, everyone has had the right to howl at the moon and to move all night. Because when folks were tribal back before the Bible, they were liable to dance when the crops came in, or pull out all the stops when the earth would spin, or maybe, maybe they had a battle to win. So they go thumping on a tree trunk, grooving to the free funk, and just like that, there'd be hands clapping toes, tapping feet, flapping dogs, yapping hey. I could have told you that would happen, they would dance every time they had the chance, whatever season or circumstance, to find a reason to throw a party by chance. And they'd dance.
They would dance?
Yeah, dance. Uh-huh, dance. Come on, dance. So if you've heard about Adam and Abraham, you remember this guy from the book of Samuel, David. You know King David? He made a science out of knocking out giants. The bigger they come, the harder they fall. He didn't like math or geography, but check this out, he loved choreography. Right here in black and white, as he was leaping and dancing with all of his might in front of his Lord, but David wasn't doing it for some reward. David thought it brought him closer to God, so he'd dance every time he had the chance, whatever season or circumstance, find a reason to throw a party by chance, and he'd dance. So whatever, whatever, ever, whatever the season or reason is pleasing to dance.
Feeling that time is holding me down.
Feeling time is holding me down.
I'll hit the ceiling, or else I'll cut up this town.
Oh, and I got colors, colors. Take off your Sunday shoes.
Holy soul.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present to you one of America's most favorite movie musicals of all time, Singin' in the Rain.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy, happy again. I'm laughing at the clouds, so dark up above, the sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love. I'll walk down the lane with a happy refrain, and I'm singing and dancing in the rain.
Make 'em laugh, make
make them laugh. Don't you know everyone loves to laugh? My dad said, be an actor, my son, but be a comical one. They'll be standing in line for those old honky-tonk monkey shines. You can study Shakespeare and be quite elite, or you can charm the critics but have nothing to eat. Just slip on a banana peel, the world's to your feet. Make them laugh, make them laugh, make them laugh.
Good morning, good morning. We tossed the whole night. Good morning to you.
Good morning, it's great to stay up late. Good morning to you.
The band began to play, the stars were shining bright.
But now the milkman's on his way, it's too late to say goodnight.
So good morning, good morning. Sunbeams will now shine through. Good morning to you.
And you, and you,
and you.
Good morning, good morning. We dance the whole night through. Good morning to you.
Well, it could be grander than to be Louisiana.
In the morning, in the morning. Good morning. Good morning to you.
Might be just zippy if we wasn't Mississippi.
When we left the movie show, our future wasn't bright. But came the dawn, the show goes on. It's too late to say goodnight.
So say good morning.
Good morning. Rainbows are shining through. Good morning. Good morning. Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
Good morning.
But Moses, he knows this, his toes are roses, as Moses supposes his toes to be. Moses supposes his toes are roses. But Moses, he knows this, his toes are roses.
Thank you.
just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling. I'm happy, happy again. I'm laughing at the clouds, so dark up above. The sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain. I have a smile on my face. I'll walk down the lane with a happy refrain. And I'm singing and dancing. Yes, I'm singing. Oh, I'm singing in the rain. Yeah. I'll walk down the lane with a happy refrain, and I'm singing and dancing in
Again, where does it rain?
On the plane, on the plane.
And where is that blasted plane?
In Spain,
in Spain,
in Spain,
in Spain.
The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plane. Olé!
I don't stay out late, don't care to go. Just me and my radio. Ain't misbehaving, saving all my love for you. Oh, you. Saving all my love for you. Yeah.
Come on, babe, why don't we pay the town? And all that jazz starts.
waiting.
I'm waiting for the light to shine.
I'm waiting for the light to shine, Lord.
Oh, Lord. I've been waiting in the darkness for so long. I'm waiting for the light to shine.
Slide some oil to me. Slip it right down my spine. Ooh. And if you ain't got STP, well then Crisco will be just fine. Slide some oil to me. Ooh. And now I'm feeling just fine. So slide some oil down my throat and lubricate my mind. I said lubricate my mind. My mind. My mind. Woo!
Everybody be glad, cause there's a reason to rejoice, you see. Everybody come out and let's commence to sing it joyfully. Everybody look up and feel the hope that we've been waiting for. Everybody be glad, cause the silent and the dread are gone.
Freedom is here, got a heart singing so joyfully. Just look about, your dreams don't you check it out. Can you feel a brand new day?
Jessica and Jamie. Let's give it up for the band. Robbie, Jared, Sam, Mike, and Travis. Back here we've got Derek on lights and myself, Kurt, on sound. Thank you for a wonderful evening. Back to you guys.
Feel a brand new day.
Most of all, when snowflakes fall,
everyone, and have a great night.
You're my funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine. You make me smile with my heart. Is your mind a little weak?